Thousands of years ago, in the land now called the Central Desert of Iran, there was a big lake. What we have now as a desert was a land covered with green, thin forest in which small and big lakes were connected through rivers. But today, only memories are left from that nature, and we decided to take a short trip to go through the memories and all that revolves around these ancient seas and its early coastal civilizations.